Anna Karenina is such a historic tale, but this version, this ballet, is modern.
There are a lot of really strong values and emotions that any person can relate to. It is a big production for the Australian Ballet. There's beautiful costumes, there's a full company on stage, beautiful sets.
Anna Karenina has the total arc of emotion. You know, it's love, it's desperation, and it's tragedy. And it's like you were saying, there's not just one emotion that the audience will leave the theater with. It's like Shakespeare, Tolstoy is similar. You think of Anna Karenina, you think of War and Peace. I mean, these are his masterpieces. And they're masterpieces because they are brilliant stories.